Hi, I'm Senator Tom Croci. I'd like to welcome you to my first 2 Minutes with Tom of 2016. I'd like to start off by wishing you and your families a very happy and healthy new year. This is my weekly update of activity in the state capitol, as well as around the 3rd Senate District on Long Island. As your elected representatives, I believe we have no higher duty than the security of our citizens and preserving the legitimacy of our government and its institutions. So this year, I'll be doing everything I can do at the state level to help prevent another terrorist attack, to control taxes, to control spending, and ensure that ethics remain at the forefront of everything we do. On Monday, members of the Civil Air Patrol presented the colors in our Senate chamber, including Color Guard members Derek Prophet of Ronkonkoma, Kevin Smith of Sable, Andrew Balistrary of Medford, and Benjamin Nodar of Ronkonkoma. Thank you for making the trip up to Albany, all the way up to the Capitol, and keep up the good work. On Tuesday, my good friend Pastor Greg Wilkes of Abundant Life Ministries in Holbrook graced the Senate's legislative session with a beautiful opening invocation. Thank you, Pastor, for your inspiring words and your prayers. This week, my colleagues and I in the State Senate passed historic legislation to eliminate the GEA, a section of school aid formula which has cut state aid from our Long Island public schools and cost taxpayers millions. If signed into law, it would bring millions of dollars in extra aid back to our school districts. We also passed a bill to place a state spending cap on all government spending, similar to the property tax cap that has helped limit the growth of local property taxes. The spending cap will keep taxes low and Albany spending accountable. You have to live within a budget, so should we. The last piece of legislation I want to highlight is a bill we passed that would set into law an 8-year term limits for leadership positions in the Senate and the Assembly. The bill is consistent with what is already in place in the Senate and also limits the number of years a legislator can serve as a committee chair or party leader. It is the first of many ethics reform bills that I will be fighting for this year. That will include reform for the executive branch and the legislature. Starting Thursday, I'll be at events in Medford and Sayville and Patchogue and other places, so I hope to see you around the district, and please stop in and say hello. Thanks for watching.